guys. Kevin Hoffman, K9 Training Cincinnati here, and joining us for the next 2 weeks is Moose. Moose here is a 6-month-old German Shepherd mix, and Moose is coming to us with some typical puppy issues. You can see definitely is a big puller, but he's got some issues with jumping off, nipping, and power surfing. He's also got a little bit of food aggression going on. So we're going to see where Moose's obedience is at, see what we need to build off of. Go from there. So start with a recall with him. Moose, come. Moose, come. Moose, come. Moose, come. Moose, come. 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 Moose, come. Let's reel him in here. You sit with him. Moose, sit. Good. Sit. Why don't you try to walk away? Keep going. Oh, got up. Moose, sit. Moose, sit. That's a good boy. Good sit, buddy. Good job. Good boy, Moose. Got up. Try down with him. Moose. Moose, down. 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 Moose, down. 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 Place. Moose. Place. Place. Moose, place. Place. Place, Moose, place, place. So as you can see, Moose knows sit. Hold it for a couple seconds, but then he'll get up. So we need to work on building that duration with him, stability with him. So keep on watching. We're going to go out and do a heel evaluation with him here shortly. See where we get this guy to in the next 2 weeks.
Place. Moose, sit. Good boy. Good boy. Come on down this way. Good boy, Moose. Down. Good boy. Good boy. Let's sit. Good sit, buddy. Come. Whoops. Good boy. Good. Good. Yep. Good job, Moose. Moose, place. Moose, sit. Moose, down. Yes. All the way, bud. Oh boy. Weirdo. Break. Good. Moose, place. Moose, sit. Yes, good boy. Moose, down. Good boy. Good down, buddy. Moose, break. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Moose, sit. Sit. Break. Good job, Moose. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Moose. Hey. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Moose, hey, come here, bud. Good job.
Moose, sit.
Moose. Good boy. Good job, buddy.